This tutorial will show you how to create new user accounts for both local users and remote access users. To get started, launch the Personal Cloud login page. Next, enter your login credentials in the spaces provided. When you have finished, click on the Login button to continue. Next, click on the Device Manager icon to open the page. When the page opens, select Users from the left side navigation bar. When the user page opens, click on the Add User button. The first step is to determine if the user will be a local or remote user. First, we will show you the steps for creating a local user account. Then we will show you the steps for creating a remote user. After you have made the selection, click on the Next button. Next, select whether you want to send the new user an email invitation to create an account or create an account for them. You may also grant remote access privileges at this time by putting a check in the Give the User Remote Access checkbox. After you have made your selections, click Next. You will be prompted to enter the email address of the new user if you have selected to send an email invitation to create an account. After entering the information, click Finish. You will be notified that the email invitation has been sent. Click the Close button to continue. On the Users page, the invitation will show as pending until the user accepts the invitation and sets up their account. The new user will receive an invitation email at the address you provided. To begin, the invitee clicks on the Get Started link in the body of the email. This causes the Personal Cloud web page to launch. After entering the required information, the user clicks the Next button. The user will be provided with their Personal Cloud device username and notified that a private folder has been created for them. The user can then log onto the Personal Cloud when they are on the same local network as the device. If you have granted the new user remote access, they may also log in remotely using the Seagate Access application. The user then clicks Finish to close the page. After the new user accepts the invitation and sets up their account, the user entry will reflect the changes, and they will then have access to the Personal Cloud applications. These are all the steps required to set up a local user account. Next, we will show you how to set up an account for a remote user. A remote user is one that can only access the Personal Cloud using the Seagate Access application. To create a remote user account, first open the User page and click on the Add User button. When the Configuration page opens, select Remote User from the list. Then click Next to continue. Enter the new remote user's email address in the space provided. When you're done, click the Finish button to complete this step. Next, you will need to enter your password in order to confirm the action. After you have entered your password, click Confirm to continue. Then click Close to complete this step and close the Add User dialog box. Until the new remote user sets up their account, the user entry will reflect as invitation pending. The new remote user will receive an invitation email. The remote user then follows the instructions in the body of the email to set up their remote account. Once the remote users have set up their accounts, the entry will reflect the changes. The remote users will have private folders created for them, and they will have remote access to the Personal Cloud when they log in using the Seagate Access application. These are all the steps required to create a local user account and a remote user account. For more information about the product and its features, please see the rest of the Personal Cloud tutorials.